Nature teaches God's love to man, but man cannot love God supremely. He set his whole affections on spiritual things, while loving the material, but trusting in it more than the spiritual. All nature teaches God's love to man, but man cannot love God supremely. He set his whole affections on spiritual things, while loving the material, or trusting in it more than the spiritual. All nature teaches God's love to man, but man cannot love God supremely. And set his whole affections on spiritual things, while loving the material, or trusting in it more than the spiritual.